We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? All the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter.
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need to...
You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
You ever get the itch to fly? Nick.
Kim, Nick. I can't stand the notion of sticking my nose where it ain't.
Rye family's been here since before the town was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle.
Well enough alone.
He's a good kid. Take care of him, Deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
Go. Just be careful.
I'm heading your way, bro.
What's going on, Chia?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand.
Okay. I ain't gonna let my hand. What the fuck is that?
What? What?
Pigs! Watch the pigs! Just up ahead. There's a shortcut through the woods.
No shortcut.